This is the muscle. As you can see, the proteins, actin and myosin, slide over one another to produce the contraction effect. The myosin head binds to the actin and releases ADP and a phosphate to produce the power stroke. This results in the movement of the actin protein. ATP is then used by the myosin head to unbind from the actin, and it becomes corked. It then binds to the actin again and releases the ADP and the phosphate from the ATP to produce another power stroke. This is how the muscle works.